Sa ikalawang Filipino Heritage Night ng Golden State Warriors ngayong season, bida sa halftime show ang Philam rapper at producer na si Paulo Rodriguez na mas kilala bilang Pilo. Tubong Bay Area, hanga si Pilo sa Warriors sa pagtaguyod nito ng kulturang Pilipino.
That's what makes them one of the best organizations in all of sports. Is, you know, they tapped in with the culture. And you know the Filipinos are such a big fan base here in the Bay for the Warriors. You know, and the Filipinos always been supporting the Warriors.
Hindi lamang sa Warriors nakapag-perform si Pilo. Naimbita din siya ng Sacramento Kings, Oakland A's, San Francisco Giants, at San Francisco 49ers.
Growing up here and watching those teams on the TV and watching all the intense games, all the championships and stuff like that, is just, you know, for them, for those organizations to recognize what I got going on, and you know, put their name behind whatever I got going on, is just like, it's a true honor, you know, and it's a testament to all the hard work that we put in.
Nagpapasalamat din si Pilo dahil nagkakaroon siya ng pagkakataong makilala ang ilan sa mga pinakasikat na mga sports figure.
It's always sometimes surreal. Not too long ago, I had met Barry Bonds, and his daughter was a huge fan. And, you know, he obviously didn't know who I was, but, you know, his daughter was really excited. So, he was like, man, you must be doing something right. And I was like, man, I mean, it's just a pleasure to meet you.
Proud naman ang kanyang mga magulang na sina Gloria at Emmanuel Rodriguez sa kanyang mga naabot sa buhay.
Still proud of my son.
Yeah, we are so proud of him, you know. Well, thank you for, the Golden State Warrior organization for, letting the Filipino community join this event throughout the years.
Kaka-release lang ni Pilo ng kanyang bagong single na pinamagatang Again at Ania, may bago din siyang album na paparating. Para sa TFC News, Henny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News.